God, I feel emotional already.
Don't get stuck.
No, I'm crying.
Just start crying, honey.
I'm Olivia Buckland, and I'm a reality TV star from Love Island.
This one's for me. Does it look nice?
Alex is here today with me because I really appreciate his opinion.
Do you like?
No, not like this.
What do you call it?
Shuttlecock or something.
Shuttlecock.
Hello, everybody. I'm David Emmanuel.
Oh, hello.
You must be Olivia.
I am.
This is Danielle.
Hello, Danielle.
Bridal consultant. So congratulations.
Thank you.
So introduce everybody. One, two, five entourage.
I know. So we have Grandma.
Grandma.
She's auntie.
Auntie. Pleased to meet you, auntie.
This is Mummy.
Hello.
And that is my best friend, my maid of honour, Grey.
And who is this young man?
Wow.
I'm the dashing husband to be.
Pleased to meet you.
Olivia is literally just the girl version of me. We're like two peas in a pod. We hardly ever argue. Just that got that connection, that chemistry. It's just perfect.
He's the funniest person I know. We get on like a house on fire, and it's just easy to be around him.
Tell me, where's it all going to happen?
Yeah, next year we're looking at, aren't we? But we don't know where yet. This is the first thing we've done for the wedding.
Very wise. Get the dress first. How would you like to see your divine girlfriend on her wedding day?
I think something a bit lacy, showing off the figure.
Yeah.
And then what's that thing called at the back?
A train.
Train.
Budget. Where are we? Give me an idea, darling. What sort of price point are we looking at?
There is no budget.
Oh.
Mummy.
The dress will tell us the budget.
Aww. So. You're gonna make me cry. Can you stop?
Don't you actually stop?
Oh, we haven't been shopping yet. Great that you've come along, but as you know, traditionally, the groom does not normally get to see what the bride. So are you gonna disappear?
Yeah, I'm gonna vanish.
Bye.
You too.
Bye.
Let's shop.
Oh. Glamour, glamour.
This is all on your channel, isn't it?
Oh.
Oh, wow.
She's happy. Oh. I really, 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 really love it.
Without further ado, darling, let's see what they think.
Stunning. Absolutely stunning.
Oh, it's gorgeous.
Liv, you look absolutely gorgeous.
Oh my gosh. This is
so now,
bad.
Is this real? Is this real or this is real?
Oh.
The designer is by the amazing Sophia Tolley. And the price? £2,069.
What are we thinking?
It is just so stunning. I feel absolutely speechless.
I have to ask you one question. Are you going to say yes to the dress?
Yes. Oh my God, Alex is gonna love this dress.
I think Olivia will look the best she's ever looked on a wedding day. As long as she's walking down the aisle and we get married, that's all that matters to me, so.
Right, I'm out of here.
I'm Vicky Patterson, and I am, I suppose, a TV presenter. I've never been the type of girl who's fantasised about a wedding. This is the first real furore into the world of wedding dresses I'm going to have, and I'm nervous.
You could wear that.
John?
Yeah?
I mean, come on, guys. We just want to see you in it.
It's me wedding day.
No, but it'll give
you... Yeah, but look at the drama. Come on.
It'll give us a bad back.
I'm quite a sexy person, and I didn't come here to be average. I want something that is going to knock people's socks off.
Good morning. I'm David Emmanuel. Hi. This is Gemma.
Hello, everybody.
This is my bride, Vicky. Hi.
Hello.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much, David.
So in my little entourage today, I have my mum. I have Lo, my makeup artist. Ray, my long-suffering stylist.
Who's this gentleman here?
This handsome man.
Oh, this is your man.
This is John.
Hey, congratulations.
Well, we met 10 years ago and went around for a little while, but I was young and daft and she wanted to go one way and I went the other way. Then we met again on a train about a year and a half ago.
And it was love at first sight again. Since meeting him, I've become the best version of myself and I'm so, so lucky.
She's the only one that put up with me, I think.
Where is it happening?
It is in Newcastle, where we're from.
Me and John have chosen the most beautiful wedding venue. It's called Le Petit Chateau. The place is so intimate and romantic, and I want a dress that complements it.
Now, are you old-fashioned? Are you...
I am old-fashioned, yeah.
Are you staying for the whole appointment, or do I banish you?
Banish
you...
me. Oh, banish me, yeah.
He just wants to go at the pub.
Tell me right now, what are you thinking?
I think it's really pretty.
I'm blown away. This dress has took me by surprise. This is what I've been looking for all day but didn't know I was.
Is it feeling bridal enough?
It definitely feels bridal enough.
Yeah, but you want it sexy?
I mean, it's definitely sexy.
And classy?
The ladies are away. It's classy.
Striking the right balance between sexy and not too sexy, it's hard, but this dress is everything I wanted.
Let's come to Mum first.
I think she looks beautiful.
Oh.
I absolutely love it.
Thank you. Definitely, it's gorgeous, so pretty.
Beautiful. It looks so nice.
I feel overwhelmed.
Do you, darling?
Nobody's really had much nice things to say so far.
No.
I feel quite pretty.
Oh, do you want a pretty bill, darling?
I mean, halfway through the day, I wasn't even sure I wanted a wedding. I was so stressed out. But having found a dress and feeling so beautiful in it, such an absolute love buzz right now.
Thank you.
This is a really special moment. I've never, ever felt so ready to be married.
Oh. So how much is this one? This is a Dando London, and it's £2,098. I'll take two.
Darling Vicky, are you going to say yes to the dress?